Eyewitness News is working the latest developments in the H1N1 flu scare. Officials with the Rhode Island Department of Health say they've placed their orders for the flu vaccine. And now they're waiting for word back from the federal government on how much they'll get and when. Once they find out, the department will make plans for distributing and administering the vaccine. New at noon.